het is Wolf Alice, oftewel de betere indie rock, grunge gitaren, mannetje, vrouwtje. En wat een goede track hebben ze net al gespeeld hier. Dat was Moaning Lisa Smile. En ondertussen even aangeschoven zijn Ellie en Geoff. Good evening, guys.
Hey, how's it
going? Wait, where's your mic? Oh. Ellie?
Hallo.
Hi. I'm very sorry I put on a mic that it's... I don't know where the mic went, but it's not anywhere near your face. So
sorry.
Now we're settled. How was the gig earlier this evening?
Yeah, it was really good. It was a really, really cool venue, actually.
Yeah?
We've never been there before, but really nice. And yeah, good crowd.
Absolutely not the first time that you guys are here in the Netherlands, because you already played London Calling Festival and Best Kept Secret. Mm-hmm. And now on tour with Aldier and Gengar. Mm-hmm. The first gig was like 2 days ago, right?
Yeah, the first one was in...
Brussels.
And how long will this tour be?
I think until like the 22nd.
Yeah, it's quite long.
Yeah.
Okay. But you guys, you must be one of the hardest working bands in the world right now, because you are playing so many festivals. It's like the touring list is endless. Back to the UK, little US tour, March, US again, then UK.
Yeah, it's been pretty busy.
How do you survive such a year? Have you taken measures?
I don't know. I think it feels like this year is a real step up from last year, so we're yet to kind of get into the zone of this busy touring, but I think it's so much fun, and we're so grateful to be able to do it that it doesn't feel like strenuous or
it doesn't feel like work.
Yeah, in a way, I guess.
Okay. You actually named yourself after a short story by Angela Carter about a child raised by wolves. That's pretty dark. What about the story appealed to you guys?
I don't know. I think it was more just a kind of twisted fairy tale. I quite liked that it was dark, and I don't know. I like the idea of someone, a child running free with. I don't know. It was more. I guess it was just sounded right at the time and kind of stuck. But yeah.
Did you have any troubles convincing the other guys?
Well, it was just me and Geoff at the time. And
did you have any trouble convincing Geoff around that time?
No,
I'm pretty easy to persuade.
I think I could have said anything. He'd be like, yeah.
I'm a yes man. I say yes to everything.
Oh, but that must be why you guys are working together for such a long time already. Like, how many years?
Well, me and Ellie about 4 and a bit.
Yeah.
4 and a bit years, but with the guys all together about 2, I think.
Like 4 years, that's already a marriage.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah.
I'm waiting for her to ask me, but she hasn't yet.
I was wondering, this tour is going to be endless, and I will be describing your music as super awesome indie rock with a whiff of grunge, but Ellie, your favorite album is Absolution by Muse, right?
Yeah, one of.
Did you bring it with you on tour?
No, actually, I didn't.
Uh-oh.
I think Joel has it. I'll borrow it of him.
So what's on the touring mixtape now?
What's on the touring mixtape now? What have we been listening to?
We listened to a lot of Outkast yesterday. We listened to a bit of The Vines, the first album of them. That was pretty cool. We got a sneak peek into Gengar's first album, which is incredible. We got a preview of that.
Yeah.
That was very exciting.
That's cool.
Okay, then. Well, what song are you going to play for us now?
Now we're going to be playing a track off the new album called Giant Peach.
Okay then, if you guys would like to go next door, I will some announcements in Dutch. Namelijk, als je dus net bij Aldier vandaan komt, dit heb je net live gezien.